Safe and saying, oh, there's a Lutheran church over there somewhere. You can pretty much point to anywhere and you're bound to point to a Lutheran church somewhere. Yeah, I'm second generation Lutherans and my kids are third generation Lutherans. They're only 8 and 6 and the British said they want to learn to fly and take over the company. Yeah, that's right. Occasionally, my daughter's quite good on a commercial flight. Yeah. Yes, because I got a kids on the just not annoying. So you have to subtract to that 150 feet. Beautiful, isn't it? There's also lambs down there, so we don't want to spook the lambs too much. Okay, we'll do another photo so we can pick up the other balloon in the background. Very good.
The palm trees, what are they outlining?
They were planted years and years and years ago during the Depression. It was all done by the Sepplesfield Winery, being a family-owned winery back then. They didn't want to, there was no work for any of the workers to do, but they wanted to keep them busy, so they got them busy on the gardens. Yeah.